Es schneit, komm alle aus dem Haus. Es schneit, wie Welt sieht wie gezuckert aus. Ist das hier ein Jammerling, bin ich. It's snowing, komm. Come out of the house, house? come out of your houses. The world looks as if
sugar.
It was with sugar coated. Like, yeah. Hello, curious. Welcome to my channel. I am feeling better today, and that's great because we have snow, and as per usual. Where am I in the nature? That's me, right? I just love being outside. The air is different, and you just feel better. I don't know, this white sugar-coated world just does me good. I needed it. And it's brighter. Yeah, and I can walk today. I'm slow because everybody is just walking by us. I was like, why are those people always walking by us? Normally we are the people who overload take over everything. And then I realized, oh, I thought I was going fast, but actually I am slow as a pregnant woman. I wanted to show you something. Let me zoom in. There, in that thing, there's a child in there. Like, unbelievable. People, I can't anymore. Like, everything is closed. I know something like 2 kilometers behind there should be a restaurant and everything, but I'm like 99% sure that it's closed. So we are going to walk back to the car. I have some tea there, and we have some coffee, and we got the last parking slot. It's ridiculous how many people are outside, and I love how children are also outside, families are outside. Snowball playing out down there. And there was a family just like 3-5 minutes ago, and the child was, I don't know, not screaming but being loud, and the dad like, don't scream, don't be that loud, talk slowly. I was like, if you can be free as a child in the nature, where in the world are you going to have your childhood in this society? I just loved how, even though there is pandemic and everything, people are still having a kind of quality time and life. And oh, look at this, I love it. Let it snow. Yes, I'm that person. I watch kids program, I love it. I wish I could do more or be like we have been 1 hour outside, and that's the most, that's a win. I'm not even complaining, because if we consider that I've been laying down and not being able to even go to the restroom and everything, this is a blessing, because at the right day I was fit, or I am fit, like I can walk. We did some pictures, and I took some pictures, but not more than that. So how am I going to call this? A day with me in the snow? Anyways, we have this pureness outside, and let it get into our bodies, mind and soul. And sometimes we call rain shower of blessing, and I call snow shower of pureness, isn't it? So thanks for watching, curious. Enjoy life. The best things in life are free and everywhere. Bye. Fertig.